Langer EMV Technik presents the Passive Knee Field Probe HRE41. Based on the measurement setup and two example measurements, the probe is presented in detail. The HRE41 probe is suitable for measurements of high-frequency electric near fields in the frequency range up to 40 GHz on cables, ICs, metallic housings and RF structures. The passive near field probe is supplied in a set consisting of the user manual, the HRE41 probe and the USB stick with the probe characteristics. For measurements with the HRE41 set, a microwave cable with 2.92 mm connector and an appropriate measuring device are required. In addition, a 5/16 inch torque wrench with 0.9 Nm and a 1/4 inch open-end wrench are recommended for installation. Prior to measurement, inspect the equipment used for damage. Carefully push the probe output together with the cable connector so that it engages smoothly. The union nut of the cable is hand-tightened and tightened with the help of the torque wrench. An open-end wrench is used for counter-holding. The cable connected to the probe must be connected to the 50 ohm input of a spectrum analyzer or network analyzer and also secured using a torque wrench. For measurement, the probe can be used in different ways. For a handheld measurement, the probe tip should be placed directly, vertically and centrally on the structure to be measured. This ensures between the structure to be measured and the measuring electrode a defined distance of 0.5 mm. The HRE41 allows a spatial resolution of 0.2 mm and transmits the measured signals to the measuring device. In order not to influence transmission behavior during measurement, it is important not to touch the probe near the probe tip. For spatially reproducible and reliable measurements, it is recommended to use the probe in an automatic positioning system, for example in a Langer scanner. The probe must be used in the scanner with the SH01 probe holder. The Langer strip line CPL400138 is suitable for calibrating the HRE41. The transmission behavior of the near field probe is almost constant in the frequency range from 8 to 40 GHz and thus enables reproducible measurement results, for example, to verify and refine simulation models. The HRE41 near field probe is suitable for development-related measurements on high-frequency structures, for example, analysis of the harmonics of 5G assemblies. This allows you to specifically record the electric near fields and deduce a detailed field pattern on the structure to be measured. Langer EMV Technik for a development free of interference.